Hey y'all, welcome back to Hannah Nam Reacts, and today I'm gonna be watching Angel season 1 episode 9. I'm gonna be watching it on Hulu, y'all, because literally everywhere I look I can't find the original format. I found this Google Drive link, but coincidentally episode 9 is the only one that's not working, so I'm watching on Hulu, y'all, so it will be cut a bit weird, but bear with me. Episode 10 will be different. Let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah, this shit tore me up. I hate this show for this shit, like actually like torturing me. I'm skipping this preview. Let me back it up. Okay.
Skyscrapers, lights, yada yada yada.
She's really describing.
You're a narrator, preferably famous. Yep. Maybe that bald Star Trek guy or one of the cheaper bald ones. And he says, it's a big bad city out there. Cut to a woman walking down a dark, spooky street.
Why is this actually describing an episode of Angel? Are these low-key like coming from themselves and they're a type of kind of noir like type of film?
It's attacked by a big ugly goon with a knife. She screams, help! Oh. Is there no one to help me? Well, now there's someone who
Nah, she's trash at acting even in her imagination.
He'll protect you.
Ooh.
And you can count on me, because I'm the Dark Avenger.
I'm the what?
The Dark Avenger.
Then look no further. Angel Investigations is the best. Our rats are low.
Rates.
I'm so nervous on camera.
It says rats.
Our rates are low, but our standards are high.
So don't lose hope.
Don't they have, like, no money? How are they supposed
Come
to
Come on over
this
to
on
our
TV?
Offices, and you'll see that there's still heroes in
yeah,
this
she's
world.
Coming. Why is she filming?
Who are the oracles, Doyle? Why didn't you tell me about them before?
The oracles? Who told you about the oracles?
Look, the first time the Mortal Demon attacked, it got away.
What first time?
Mixed with mine, it made me mortal. That's when you took me to see the oracles to find out what it meant.
No, see, I gotta remember a trip to the netherworld of Eternal Watcher.
Buffy and I worked together until...
He was free!
We realized it couldn't be. We don't belong to ourselves. We belong in the world fighting. As though that day had never happened.
Human.
Mask head.
Girl, she's having a vision. We found Peter's like 8, 9 times. Whoa.
Fear.
You can smell fear?
It's okay. We're here to help.
I'm a Bracken demon like yourself. My clan
it
is from
like
Oregon.
Him.
We've been living in the woods there.
Yeah.
Safe. Until they came. Not all of us escaped.
I don't know what you think I can do. I got problems of my own.
They know we're here.
What the hell is that? An army. Pure blood demons. They got a big hate on for us mixed heritage types.
Of course.
Very independent. Agree.
It's like,
they
damn, get up in life. Like, actually.
Fights back. Sure they do. Damn it.
It's like, what could he have done? You know? I was in his place.
Wasn't a dream. You couldn't have known.
These people are gonna need more than their mythic promised one. What does it matter?
It matters because it's a lie.
They put their faith in something, Reef. You don't have to if you don't want to. Maybe Angel doesn't know what he's doing. It's possible. But the other option, losing yourself somewhere, hoping it all goes away, I know. That never works.
Doyle, what are you doing? I was not ready for that. Ooh, he popped up! He said, wow. Wow. Doyle is so brave here.
Vampires don't feed on demon blood.
Please, I wouldn't eat this. He reeks of humanity.
You're one to talk, vampire.
Y'all hating?
Yours is the lowest of all the...
Y'all really hanging off some vampires.
You think I don't smell the humanity inside me day and night?
Please, please don't!
A half-breed who murders other half-breeds. Always charming.
I know who you are. I want to join you.
Y'all... He's very much giving Uncle Ruckus. Like, do you know who I'm talking about? He's giving Uncle Ruckus. I'm sorry. But, wow, they're really hating on, like, vampires. Are they mad because vampires straight up came from people? What you mad at people for? Don't y'all rely on them for, like, food and shit? And, like, what's the beef? What's the beef? Like, they, like, I don't get it. But he's very much giving Uncle Ruckus. Also, he just broke freaking Doyle's neck. So I'm assuming, hopefully, he didn't kill Doyle. And Doyle must be one of those demons where they have to be killed in a specific way. Like, maybe he got to get his heart, or he has multiple hearts or some shit. I don't fucking know. Or, like, you got to cut off his head or something. I don't know. Blow him up at, like... You know, get him, dunk him in water. They obviously aren't knowledgeable about the, you know, about the demons they be killing, because they just assumed he died. You know, it's the ignorance for me. Anyway, let's...
We take a giant step towards our goal tonight. The half-breeds that have eluded us will
he
be
look
destroyed.
Good. Oh my god, this slick back
and
hair.
We know how to find them thanks to this good man.
First mate on a ship they think means salvation, not annihilation.
This bitch!
He comes to us for money, but he is a brother to our cause.
This man right here. This man is handsome. The sight of them didn't just turn you off of food. It didn't turn you off of life forever. You said... Yeah, I'm here. And I'm like, what's he here for? He's like, yeah, he's here for money. He did come for us for money. Like, I'm gonna admit that. Where y'all get this money? You get some money from y'all little, I don't know, the little demon church or some shit? And he's like, but he's a brother of the cause. Boy, you know you ain't getting no money. Like, you are not seeing no money. Like, it's the fact that at the same time they can hunt these demons for being half human, and at the same time have to rely on one to find them. It's like, just, he's like, why should we give it any attention? You know, shouldn't we just leave him be? You know, I thought he was going somewhere with some type of, some sense, some tidbit of intelligence there, but he just kind of dropped down over the cliff into the water with that one. Okay.
You want to see how it works?
They so cheap. They so fucking cheap.
A fitting end for a song mutation.
He got taken out like a vampire, like
go
to ashes.
And deliver this.
He turned
message
to ashes.
Our victory depends on it.
Oh, he looked good.
Don't you
I lied
to his half breed.
Yes.
You
yes,
catch
he
on
did.
Quick, football head.
Football head!
Kill him.
Read him!
Painfully.
Okay. Oh, he ducking. Oh, shit, Angel. Bitch got moved. Hold up, you might be in trouble here. Billy, where you could break that shit.
What does this thing do?
It's like kills anything with human blood.
Well, it's getting brighter. That doesn't do, hippies.
Literally, the only person alive would be...
Almost.
Oh, no one here.
I pull the cables. I think I could still shut it off.
You never know until you've been tested. I get that now.
I don't want you to get that now. This is the moment. No! No! Ooh, okay, he kissed her like, oh, he said, I'm gonna be proactive. Wow. Whoa, what the heck was that?
Doyle!
We ain't going out like
no!
this. not. He's leaping. Now you chose your to use your demon powers? I'm so tired of this. No.
No further.
Don't do this to me.
Angel Investigations is the best. Our rats are low.
Rates.
It says rats.
Rats.
So, our rates are low.
I don't care, it's rats.
But our standards are high.
Is that it? Am I done?
Oh, that hurts more because you know he's gone. Yeah, I just don't know. I hate this goddamn show. Like, I'm tired of being bullied. Heartbroken, torn apart, shredded. Like, no sense of respect for me at all. No sense of anything. Just pain. Why you're knocked down? Why don't you just get this kick in the fucking heart? Like, truly does not give a shit about my well-being. Like, I'm so freaking sick of this shit. Like, actually, we lost fucking Doyle after that bullshit with Buffy and Angel. Like, I just need time to process this. I was gonna watch episode 10, but I'm gonna save that for tomorrow. I really can't deal. I'm gonna see y'all next time. And yeah. Hopefully when I get back into Buffy, it's not as painful as this. We're like, chill. It's like, just give me a happy episode, please. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.